All right, good day and hello. Welcome back to my solo hardcore Valheim challenge. All right, I have put a 2-hour timer on the window because I'm going back to day shifts next week. So I have to make sure I'm not staying up till ridiculously early in the morning again and reset my sleep schedule over the weekend. Fun. So that being said, we're going to try to do as much as we can in 2 hours of playtime. Remember, I want a farm. Or at least start building a farm. Need to get a pickaxe. We're probably going to need a lot more copper. Also need to eventually get the bronze armor. So we're going to need tin, bronze. I'm going to need a bunch more tin as well, just so that we can make things. Words that escape me at the moment. We need the cauldron. Alright, let's fill this up. Nice. We need a lot more trees again. Just regular wood? Alright. Over here. First and foremost, let's make the cauldron. Bam, recipes. Okay. See if we have any stuff for some jam. Otherwise, probably don't have much right now. We're gonna want a couple fermenters too. So we can get stuff like poison resist and frost resist going. Maybe even some healing potions. Right. Oh, that's perfect number left. Nothing for blueberries. We're not making any jam. That is fine. Yeah, all right. Oh, that's right. I want to upgrade the fine wood bow as well in the future. Where did I have all my seeds? There we go. Alright. Next thing that'd be good to make would also be a pickaxe, core wood, and 10. We can have 10. And core wood. Is that enough? I don't remember. I want to get rid of that just in case, but we need to eat. So, did I relabel that? Yeah, I relabeled that as the Rock Depot. Make our way up here then. Actually, let's get more tin again. There's nothing wrong with going after tin. That's not Tim. That's Tim. Oh, there's even one behind us. Good little spot though. Already over. Oh, we need to run. Boy, howdy do we need to run. Yep, sure enough, he's coming after us. Need him to swing. Really don't want him to take us out again. And down. What are we using? Flint head. Alright. Well, I guess we're gonna make a new tunic. Five from that. All right. Oh, I didn't grab it. There we go. We need core wood, and we need, oh my goodness, you destroyed this house. All right, we'll take it anyways. We need core wood, we need fine wood. Oh, there's some fine wood. There is a pine tree over here. I will take it. Doesn't look like it. The blueberries. I'll take those too. Yeah, it's like there can't be just one. There we go. There we go. Oh, is this? This is an even better copper one. Oh no, I have found this one. Or I've marked it at least. Okay, there we go. There's our core wood. Got something else I can throw it. I don't need. Oh, we got lucky there. You're really good if at some point we could find a trader as well, or a merchant. But that's gonna come with more exploration. All of our current tin. I want So I need 3 and 4. And I don't think I can do the next one until I have an adds. Yeah. Okay. When can I make an adds? Can I make that already? Bronze and fine wood, and I can make an adds. Alright, that might be. Cool. Alright, we will make a cultivator now. I will repair what I can. Don't really care what cultivator has 400 durability, that just needs to be upgraded. Buckler, however, let's upgrade that. That's a lifeline. Alright, so. I already have that, don't I? Yeah. I already have an anvil. So, 10 copper and 25 fine wood and 3 bronze, 10 fine wood. So, and then, okay, I need to go fine wood hunting, is what I'm getting from all this. First, let us. First, let us this is one of the better ones. Oh, except for when we get poisoned and our food starts to run out. Keep this up for. I'll go blow for blow. All right. Now, as ridiculous as that was, you've been invaded. As always, Hugin is just here with a bundle of knowledge. As we didn't know that before, did we? Seriously though, let's collect all these scraps. Our bees didn't even like. They were not fussed whatsoever. We're gonna sleep through the night soon. First, I'm gonna toss out a bunch of stuff I just don't want. Let's go and take care of a few boars so we don't have to kill our guys. Alright. Dandelions. I can keep the dandelions. Got some meat, we got some weather. Alright. Let's go to bed. Gotta keep that out. Alright, we need copper. But I want to do some farming tomorrow, if nothing else crazy happens. Right now, that seems like a big if. Okay. A lot of seeds to plant. Plenty of tin. That's a little bit of smelt. That is nothing to smelt. We're gonna fill this one. Okay. So yeah, we already need to go after another thing of bronze. Copper. First and foremost, I'm gonna try to organize this box. In my inventory in general. That's plenty of those. Okay. Yeah. All right. That was a weird drop. I know, my lines aren't the straightest, but hopefully they all remain healthy and well-spaced. I think I could have gone a little bit further with this row. No, I did screw up on some of these. Oh well. We had a lot to start with, so. Oh, cheers. There we go. That's all of them. Well, eventually that'll look better. So we have another 18 bronze. I need a lot more gold as well. Yeah, okay. First things first, let's go to our rock pit. Oh my goodness, I'm running out of stuff again. That in. Kill two more trolls and use some of my skeleton bones. We can have a cape going. Then we have a higher sneak bonus, which could be good for scouting. Although the defense of it all might be better. Oh, he dodged right at the last second. That's sneaky. I'm not sure of this, because I think it also depends on the location, but it's very well possible that depending on the type of pick that you have, the deeper you can actually go. If that's the case, that's actually kind of cool. I think I already want to upgrade this pickaxe, mind you. I feel like the durability is going on really quick. And at least this one can be upgraded. Thought we'd gone up a bit. Yeah, we're already nearly. Look at this pick, and we haven't even gone all the way around. I mean, that being said, though, it is making quick work of a lot of this, so. Let's go deep again. One more. There we go. Oh, look how high we got at some point. All right. Ooh, that hurt. I'll try that again. There we go. We'll swap the blues for now. Blues in. Do have some fire arrows. All right. Oh, of course. Corwood. Did we save any corwood? One corwood. All right, let's do this. The next upgrade's one that's worth it, but don't have that right now. That's fine. That is fine. Stop by the rock depot. Oh, we didn't do too bad. Nailed it. Well, that was I thought that was a gray ling. Turns out it was a gray dwarf. Oops. All right. RBs. So, 10 fine wood, 10 copper. Okay. For a moment I thought a troll was coming, but just the impact of the copper. Parkour. No, I really want to save my meat. There's something else I can be eating. I'll save those two. We'll go with boobs. Why not? Okay. I'm backwards. Hey, T-Bear. Thank you. right back to it. We can probably toss those three out. Not throw them out, but here we go. Diary Moronis. And Diary Moronis. I know we need fine. We need a lot of things, but great. Now go and get some more fine wood. Because I think we needed 35 for the upgrades for our workbench and our forge. While we're getting that 35, we'll also get more materials for everything else. And get some more berries along the way too. Scared away. That time we did. Alright. Can't shoot long distances. Got it. Sorry. Bow can. Let's clarify there. Bow can. I couldn't. Halfway there. Okay, this is still meadow. There we go. I was gonna say hopefully we can find some raspberries too. Can't make queen's jam. Oh. Also make some skeletons? Yeah. They're just going to sit there. Interesting. Alright. Okay, there's no chest here, so it's just the skeletons that would have bothered us. See some more mushrooms too. That's plenty for now. We will need more of those, so while I'm here, might as well grab a few. And if we're lucky enough to find some more mushrooms or raspberries, all the better. That's what we like. Yeah, we can afford to. Okay, I'll hold off on any other ones. We'll save. All right. Cool. That's not bad at all. So next, somewhere there it is. Oh, there's a second neck. Jeez. I thought we got it, but. Another big old set of bushes. Awesome. Really wish we could find blueberries like that all the time, but so far, no go. Oh, this is where we are. Okay. Hopefully we can find some more blueberries then as we turn and head back across the river. Oh, they're all looking at us. I mean, it's no scarier than a raid, but all the same. I'd rather not deal with them. considering it's in the, nighttime and raining. I'll make sure we don't come across any more random trolls. That'd be great. Not quite the water right now. Come on. There we go. 3 clicks to eat one thing. Oh, I found the edge. That was surely something. Parkour. Okay, that's... Let's get out of the rain. Alright, workbench is leveled up. Forge is leveled up. What we got right now? Do I have those somewhere else? Do I have them in here? I do. Okay. Imagine it's more deer hide. I won't get my bow all the way. I'm thinking about right now. My bow all the way. More fine wood, more core wood, 6 deer hide. Okay. Club. Oh, I can do the club again. We will definitely do that. Into 15. Bam, awesome, because I would love to find some more bees can keep their honey for now. Okay, what exactly? Oh, wait. I should go after armor of 8 or 6. So it is a natural, just level up. That's when we start getting the movement debuff. 10 and 2. Let's upgrade that buckler. All right. I know some bronze armor could just be really good in general. Good way of moving forward, especially because as much as I like playing around with the bow, I also like just hitting things. So, with that in mind, I think... Oops. Take like 10 of these. Keep that as it is. We make something with the mushrooms coming up. Don't remember what it was. It's fine. Okay. Let's head this way and see if we can find another crypt. I want more cores. I need certling. We can start setting up some portals. Better not look at that, I guess. Alright, not what I was expecting to do to start my day. But it definitely works. Oh, dang it, I didn't want to grab that resin either. More resin in here. Might need some of that in order to, I don't know, it's just two. Oh no, I'm naked. I could plant them now, but it's a waste of time. Not a waste of time, but I'll just try to remember to do it next time. That's right.
What we could do, if I can find that troll cave we just brought him out from. We can go inside, see if there's anyone there. More than likely there is another troll there. But for the life of me, I can't find this cave. We could also see what's inside, because normally there's valuables. Oh, there we go. Right over here? There it is, okay. Your bow out, just in case. Okay. This is a little way of not having to solo them one-on-one inside of a cave of their choosing. I'm actually gonna equip the fire arrows for a little more bleed damage. Not bleed damage, geez. Burn damage. Give them a moment to de-aggro. And go back in while sneaking. Nope. Let's just leave. Alright. So, I think they might have patched that. Whatever. I'm more confident that I could take him down with a buckler, but I'd rather have something like Queen's Jam in my system than just a couple berries. So we'll leave it for now. It's not super important that I go and defeat that one troll. Would help upgrade the armor, sure. But if that's all I'm worried about, then I'll come back when I have full bronze. You ran into me, dear. But I'll still be able to eat your stuff, so thank you. While I'm here, just in case. On this side, I don't find what I'm looking for. Don't think we're going to at this rate. Oh, I'm really good at speaking out of turn. All right, cool. Oh, one, sir? One, sir. Come on. Alright. Oh, well, that was more frightening than it needed to be. don't know which way they came from. Nice. One more and I can have portals going once I get some more fine wood. Let's see. Kind of all been down that way. Did I miss a way this over this way? Way with the spawner maybe? To spare. Just gonna give me the same location. Yeah. Did I get the other one that was over here? Yeah, okay. Nice. I really don't need any more of those. Could use another burial chamber just for the gold. So I know when we get to the merchant, it's going to be expensive. But we put those back already. Yeah, sure, whatever. Been in this one? I think so. Definitely don't have any of those on me, so nope. I can't believe there's a second one over here. If nothing else, these will all become mushroom farms in the future. This is awesome. I've run out of place for Sirtling cores. Yes, indeed. Oh my goodness. Alright, Break. Okay, yeah. Really didn't want to put the meat down. You know, I promised the deer, but we still have it tied. That's what matters. Alright, this is a crazy one, so we gotta just keep exploring. Right, there's nothing up that way. There were more doors? Thank you. He's hiding the mushroom. Okay, that is literally just the first way. And I wouldn't be surprised if there was nothing else. Where did we come from? Must have been that way. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find anything else in this one aside from a bunch of mushrooms. But hey, early on, those mushrooms are awesome. And later on, they're great for stamina potions. Doors galore. I mean, sure, they're not hiding anything, but still. I'm stuck. Alright. But we have another 13 cores already. If we can find one more, that would be more than enough, but. I mean, it's already more than enough. Okay, and that was the last area. Yeah, so we went down the really good one to start. And then here we go. Even beat the heck out of some rancid remains. Alright, we need to run this way to get back. Jeez, we were so close to it before. What if I got scared off by something attacking me? Oh, got room for anything from you. Wild boar, it hunted me, not the other way around. I haven't tried yet with the axe, so I don't know if you can do that combo. Yeah, I don't think so. It's not quite the same combo, so. Don't think you can get a cool little spin in there. Thank you. Cool. Oh, I already have one. Cool. Where'd I put it? There we go. Let us go make some Queen's Jam. It's gonna have this little, but we're gonna need a lot more. That's what I was saying the mushrooms for. Or not the the mushrooms. So I'm gonna make some carrot soup once these are grown. Yes! Oh no! No, it's gonna burn! It's gonna burn! Somehow they didn't burn. One mushroom to three carrots. Big enough box. No need to crowd them. Throw that back in there, throw that back in there. Try to throw those in there. I don't know what exactly I'm doing with all those yet, but I'll figure something out. Yeah. Gonna cut down some fir trees. More trophies, please. Alright. I craft up some fire arrows. Really? All right. Yeah, let's find here. First, only about 15 minutes left for tonight. So, figure out how I'm gonna get on here. All right. Oops. Of course, it's all the way through. Whatever. Get us more copper. We definitely don't have enough for all that tin, especially if we want to make armor. Which I'm thinking I will. If not make armor, then I definitely need to hunt some more trolls. No. That is one of the oddest digs I've ever done. Well, I am still doing, I guess. But that's fine. So if I want to upgrade, I need 8 and 2. That's fine. That's already maxed. If I want to upgrade these, I need 4, and that needs to be a 5. I don't think I can get that to a 5 right now. No, just 4. Oh, because I need a... Yeah, okay. Okie dokie. Okay. go for that. You go for that. But honestly, these are, if I get the cape, more sneaky. Otherwise, those are 8 to start. Or 8 right now. These are 8 to start. Yeah, we'll, we're gonna need more 10. And if we happen to be a troll on the way, cool. Honestly, a troll, not what I'm worried about right now. I say that, and then one will probably kill me. So, always remain a little bit worried of a troll, how about that? Just for some good karma's sake. Alright, cleaned out this part, haven't I? Nope, not completely. Dang it. Oh well. Oh well. Not the worst thing. Get to upgrade the axe too. I mean, I'm using it quite a bit. Oh, and probably get the mace, even though I've just fully upgraded the club. Imagine if we compare the two, the mace is probably way better. And it has a special move. Or a secondary attack, I should say. Which team do we get? 12. That's another 12 club bronze. Yeah, okay, we'll head back for now. I'm running low on time, so. I'll try to plan out everything, I guess. The last few minutes. Ooh, raspberries. How many of you guys here still have food? No, you do not. But you can't starve to death either, so, like. £6. Let's see if I can make it there. Hopefully you can see these doors. And we're good. Let's take out everything right now. All right. Eventually gonna need some of those for a boat as well. Well, it's just 5, 10, 15, plus 8, 21, plus upgrades. Yeah, we're probably just going to have to let's do some now. Watch, our defense isn't going to change at all. Actually, how much to upgrade these? 3. Oh, are you kidding me? Is this thing done yet? I don't have any copper left. All I have is 10. All right, cool. Oh, there's my alarm. All right, so this is where we're gonna have to end off for the day. More mining tomorrow, or at least the next time I play. I'm gonna have to get rid of those. But yeah, we've made progress. We got our farm going. Our defense is on its way. Our offense is on its way, and yeah, hopefully we'll be heading down towards the Elder tomorrow, and if not tomorrow, then very soon after that. Hope you're all doing well. Take care of yourselves, and I'll catch you next time.